What's up, ladies and gentlemen? I am the Joe Behan. I'm bringing you this NHL 12 commentary today. Now, let me tell you this. I swear to God, I was just talking to you guys twice now. This happened two times in a row. See, the thing is, usually I'm editing the video. I'm trying to cut out the boring-ass parts. I'm trying to give you the decent parts. And the display driver just shits on itself. And it's like, that sucks. But you can sit there and save and save and save every time you make a change. But I'm sitting here talking to you guys, recording my cheap-ass microphone with this free-ass voice recorder. And the display driver is just like... two times in a row. The first one, I'm sitting here, I'm 6 minutes into talking to you guys, and it shits on itself. The Windows display driver has stopped working. Oh, what the fuck, you display driver? That's not good. I was trying to talk to my subscribers, not the people trying to watch my video, because I like those guys. And it was like, fuck you, Joby. And then I was started another one, right? And it was like, fuck you, Joby, before I even had a chance. Like, what the fuck? Oh, my God, I'm mad. But, I don't know if you guys know. I don't know if you played this when you were young. If you played it on PS2 was when you would have played it. But Sly Cooper 4 is coming out in the fall. Holy shit. I don't know if you guys want me to record it and put it on here. If you leave a comment and tell me if you want me to play Sly Cooper and put it up here, I will. I'll do it for you guys, because I'm going to play the game no matter what. It's just a matter of if you want me to record it and put it up here. But I probably will. I'll probably do like a walkthrough, but I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to. You guys gotta comment and tell me. Now look at this bullshit. Now Harrison should have got the puck, first of all. Second of all, on the save, Ward should have saved it. It should have bounced off his pad and went in. But what the fuck was Harrison doing? That's the stupid shit that pisses me off. But yeah, Sly Cooper, I'm definitely going to get that. I'm sorry, I go off on little rants. Shouldn't be talking about the game, but I don't know. I got to talk about other stuff. I can't just sit here. Because the game's already pre-recorded, so I don't really remember what's going to happen. I don't memorize these shits. But I'll say it as they come up. But like I said, Sly Cooper, leave a comment if you want me to play it. But it's not... Oh, yeah, another thing. I was talking to you guys earlier. I was like, okay, yeah, this is good commentary. It's going good. I'm going to talk to these guys about National Donut Day because that shit's delicious. It's going to be a good commentary, even though it's in the morning, not the afternoon. I'm not a morning person. And my computer shit on me. But it's National Donut Day! Oh, my gosh! I mean, I'm not going to go to Krispy Kreme or Dunkin' Donuts because there's not one near me. But I want one, so that counts as National Donut Day being good. Right? I hope so. It's definitely going to count for me. I should have a Battlefield 3 helicopter video coming up for you guys soon. I don't know when. Maybe 2 days. Maybe a day. If you leave enough likes, it'll get up sooner. That's just how it is. If you guys go like my other Battlefield 3 videos, it'll come up even sooner. And it's all good and delicious. Delicious. However delicious a video can be. I didn't get any sleep last night because I was trying to get you guys close quarters as soon as possible. And I know I'm not the best commentator ever. I'm a new commentator, but I'm trying to get you guys close quarters. I'm gonna try and make it as entertaining as possible. I've never like been an entertainer. I've never stood in front of people and made them laugh. I've never stood in front of people and fucking made them cry because of a wonderful speech. But I'm gonna try. You guys tell me, leave a like. Well, don't leave a like. God, I tell you all to leave a like. You know what? Don't leave a like. Fuck that. I'm just kidding. Leave a like. But leave a comment and tell me if I'm doing good. If you like what I'm talking about. If you like, if I'm commentating well, I guess. And if I'm not, be like, Joby, what the fuck are you doing with yourself? You need to make this shit better. I don't like watching your videos because you're stupid as shit and you're boring. Tell me that. I don't care. I'll change. Because right now, it's almost like I take a hit of LSD and then run up over here. Speaking of LSD, that fucker in Miami ate that dude's face off. That shit was crazy. Ooh, you guys need to check out a picture of that. If you hadn't, the cannibal attack in Miami, and then some, it's like the zombie apocalypse is starting. Fucking Mayans hit the nail on the head. But yeah, if I'm not doing, if you don't like what you're hearing, tell me, like, you need to change some shit. If I am doing well, be like, don't change anything, Joby, we love you. Which I kind of expect Beefin to leave a comment saying something about him. Beefin, please leave a comment. I don't care what you say, just leave one. I don't know if you're going to hear this because you probably don't like hockey, but I don't care. Anyway, so my thoughts on NHL 13, I cannot wait. It looks so great. I watched the whole hour, like, podcast, documentary, talk over, boring-ass conference thing just so I can hear what's coming out and what's new and the videos that are happening. Oh, my God, it looks so wonderful. The skating looks so badass. That's the thing. They said it's the biggest change since NHL 07 when the skill stick came out. Skill stick was a huge-ass change. You used to be able to just skate around and, like, press a button and do some crazy-ass shit and put the puck in the net. Or you just press square and shoot a slap shot. Press circle, shoot a wrist shot. Easy stuff like that. And the skill stick came out, and it was like, oh, my God, I control what this guy is doing. Like, the NHL's player's hands and stick is mine. Like, I get to play with his woody shaft, his hard wooden shaft, and I get to use his hands to play with the shaft. It's like, oh, my gosh. The Dutch rudder, you ever guys watch Zach and Mary make a porno? That shit. The Dutch rudder, that's funny. But, yeah, it's like, oh, my God, you control him. So they said it's the most revolutionary thing they've had come out since that time, and it's just as revolutionary as the skill stick, and it's the true performance skating. And you see the videos, and, yeah, the skating looks good, the skating looks different, but is it that revolutionary? I mean, we won't find out till the game comes out, but I'm super excited to find out, and I will be getting it. And I cannot wait to play the game. The graphics look great. They were talking about how the speed, it literally, you can't mess up on defense. On this one, you can mess up, put him into the freaking bench. That's what I'm talking about. With this one, everyone goes relatively the same speed, no matter whether you're slow or fast. So they said that there's going to be a lot different. Your fast skaters are going to be fast. Your slow skaters are going to be slow. But the biggest thing is momentum. If you're a defenseman and you're trying to pinch in, there was never really any harm in pinching in NHL 12 because you could just get back just as fast skating backwards. But the momentum, they said, will have a huge effect. The momentum, if you're going forward, you're going to keep your body going forward. So you got to know when to pinch, who you're playing with, who you're playing against, when to pinch, when not to pinch. They said your skates can blow out like you blew a tire if you're going too fast around a corner. It's pretty exciting. I can't wait. I love getting the roster updates. Some people are like, I'm not going to buy the game because it's just a roster update. Yeah, it's a fucking roster update. I love roster updates. Those shits are badass. Like, I can't wait for it. I get excited every time a new game comes out. So, like, check me out on Twitter, Facebook. I think I already told you guys that. The Jova Head is both of them. Search them. I don't give a shit. Whatever. Leave a comment. Tell me if you want me to play Sly Cooper. Play the walkthrough. Another Battlefield 3 video coming out. And this is my second NHL video of the day. Leave a like. Share it. Give me big old kisses down in the comments. I love you all so much. I am the Jovi Head. And I am out. That was the weirdest fucking exit of all time.
Didn't mean to do that, but he blocked the shot. Nice play. It. Pittsburgh's defense will pay the price for the goals given up at the end.
Yeah, defense will pay the price and a coaching decision to yank the goalie. But at some point, I think when the game is lost, don't continue to surrender empty netters.
I'm Gary Thornton along with Bill Clement. Thank you for joining us, everybody. On behalf of EA Sports, we bid you adieu.